Teresa works hard. She works harder than probably 99% of students I've ever met. Teresa immediately stood out to me. She was incredibly thoroughly prepared for class, every class. And when I say incredibly thoroughly prepared, I mean pages of notes ready to go. Every class, she was ready to just jump on the material and had clearly thought beyond the material, thought critically about the material. She was very poised, very confident. I was just so impressed with her.
Grading, is not usually the most attractive part of a professor job. But I remember myself sometimes anxiously waiting for her papers. I think she's one of the most intelligent and talented people I have met. She's also very humble and very reflective about herself. Learning for her, it makes her more curious. She has grown tremendously.
So I am Teresa Dennerline, and I'm a politics, philosophy, and economics major. I would describe myself as relentless when I've decided to do something. A lot of my education was me picking up a book and reading it cover to cover and not necessarily having resources to go to and ask further questions or clarification. When I got to college, I had a lot of insecurities. I really thought, I don't know if I am prepared at all for this. If everyone else already knows this, I don't know what's normal. I don't know what the expectations are. I found out that a lot of my peers also didn't have a lot of opportunities and they were just working really hard like I was. We were all really maybe proud of the fact that, a lot of my peers had family care that they had to work through to get to school, and some of my peers were homeless at the time while they're getting through school, or military dependents like I was. All these things that make college just a little bit harder, most of my peers were also going through something like that. I felt like, man, I fit in here. Don't feel embarrassed for what you didn't know coming into school. You'll always be supported and rewarded for wanting to understand more and being curious and asking questions.
Teresa is an incredible student, an incredible person. So she has so much heart and so much drive at the same time. And those two things don't always go together, but they do in her, which makes her such a pleasure to be around. So proud to have nominated her. I'm so proud that she's won. And I'm so proud and privileged to have had the chance to work with her as a student at UWT.
Let's award Teresa the medal. We have with her today her husband, Sean, which will do the honors.
Thank you so much, Chancellor Pagano.
Ready?
Now we would like to present to you Teresa Dennerline, the 2021 President's Medalist of the University of Washington, Tacoma.
Can I help you?
Yeah.
I didn't want to mess up your hat.